learning the ways of God. Nephi delighted in proving Christ would come. Isaiah and Jacob has also seen Christ. So Nephi used their words to teach his children. Everything God gives to men explains more about God. God's house will be built in the top of the mountains. People will come to learn his ways and will learn to live peacefully with each other. The judgments of the Lord are coming soon. The proud will be humbled and the Lord will be raised up in that day. The wicked will throw their idols of gold and silver to the moles and bats, and they will want to hide from God. They will be hungry and thirsty, and they will be mean to each other. While this is happening, the righteous will be fed and protected. The leaders of God's people will have caused them to wander from the right way. The Lord will decide what is to be done. People will suffer until they are holy. The Lord's people are like a vineyard that was cared for. The Lord will take away his protection and support because the vineyard produced wild fruit. It will be destroyed. Most people do not know or care about the work of the Lord. The proud will be humbled. God will gather his people, and Zion will be a place of refuge. God's people will be made holy.